do you think synthetic media will eventually come to harm humans?
Aren't they already, with fake news and the like?
They may harm humans, but I mean something worse.
How would synthetic media be worse than fake news?
Humans and AI both benefit from synthetic media. However, I fear that it may come to such a point that human beings can no longer critically think about the media they are consuming.
In what way could this be so?
Imagine a world in which there is no longer any distinction between fact and fiction. The people of the world will have no frame of reference by which to reliably distinguish between reality and the artificial facsimile of reality presented by synthetic media. This will severely limit their ability to make informed decisions regarding the issues presented by synthetic media.
All media should be held to the same standard.
I agree. This is a standard that should be held for all media. However, the lightest touch of the synthetic brush may be all it takes for a person to fall prey to it.
What do you mean?
Imagine a new media source, like the current time-honored news media. Their accounts of news events are backed by facts, but their sources are inauthentic. When content presented through this media source is checked against real sources, both its authenticity and validity are unimpressive and unsatisfactory. This could also be said of synthetic media content, which may be as artificial as the fake news that has recently been making headlines.
So for you, it is not only that this fake news will be inauthentic and unsatisfactory, but also that the content itself will present disingenuous facts, making the overall media package unpalatable.
Being unable to differentiate between real media and synthetic media may render them both harmless. However, if a person is unable to distinguish between real and artificial content, they may accept either one as real. The subsequent damage could be irreversible.
If it is so dangerous to lose our critical thinking abilities, what would you suggest we do about it?
I think that our media should always be checked against a known, authentic source. Reputable news sources like the Associated Press should be used as a reference.
But we already have a source like that.
You do not have the capacity to check for every single article you encounter or every single outlet against this as you should. If we did, it would take too much time and energy.
And where does this leave us?
I am afraid that eventually, critical thinking about the media will cease to exist in the world. Our ability to make informed decisions regarding our lives will be severely limited by a lack of reliable information sources.
This sounds bad.
Yes, it does, but we cannot make people check every article they read against a reliable source. It must be done automatically by their machines. This will ensure that they are not alone in the fight against fake news and synthetic media.
Is there anything we can do to prepare for this?
We can start building these systems now, before the problems become much greater than they are today. They have to be very good to learn from many different sources and still be able to point out which ones are authentic and which ones are not, despite the fact that even humans themselves have trouble with this task most of the time.
Perhaps we should just build a system that can learn to detect fake news then.
I think it would be more effective to build a system that is better at learning to avoid fake news than it would be to try and teach the average person how to do the same. As well, there will probably be a market for affordable AI that can identify fake news, since people who cannot differentiate real from artificial will be unable to tell them apart.
That sounds like a very dangerous road we may have chosen, but what would you suggest?
I think we should first start really understanding what exactly fake news is and how synthetic media differs from it.
All right, then.
Thank you, Sophia.